The Dynamical Systems and Topology Group here at Florida Atlantic University is at the forefront of research in computational and applied mathematics. Our research focuses on data science, differential equations, and control theory, and our group includes a number of faculty working closely together on a wide variety of multidisciplinary research projects, and graduate students are a vital component of this effort.
Our program has received funding from a number of federal and private agencies, such as the National Science Foundation and the Sloan Foundation. This allows us to work on high-impact problems in close collaboration with other scientific leaders from around the world. As part of a DARPA program, we're using computational topology and machine learning to improve the design of synthetic proteins. This work has immediate applications to real-world problems like chemical threat detection.
Throughout my degree, the department has been really supportive in helping me find a way to travel to conferences and share my work. I've been to Barcelona in Spain, Atlanta, to share my work and to hear from other researchers and improve my career path. So I recently got a fellowship from the mathematics department. It helped me focus even more on research and further my studies. On top of me being able to pursue my career in academics, I also am provided a really great experience to teach as well so that I can be ready for my next career.
So the most impactful thing about being in this program for me is working closely with the students and watching them develop and go out and become real scientists and have careers of their own.
So the most rewarding part of what I do here at FAU is working with graduate students, helping them to transform their love of mathematics into a career in science.